something that you hide from us?
So basically, you can read people through their moves.
Yeah, exactly. I think you should do that if you have the possibility to learn how to read people, how they react, how they do this, and you know, think to yourself, like, why are you doing this? And, you know, start to build up some confidence how people react to music.
This is impossible, man. Nandimukin mabok, this is me.